Hello all, we are here with another off-campus update, which is T-System Recruitment Drive. In this video, I will give information about this drive and its registration process. Before that, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We will be posting hundreds of placement preparation videos and also such off-campus opportunities. Also in the video description, we have mentioned the links of Telegram and Instagram channel of ours, which you also can join for such updates. So now let's check out the details of this drive. T-System Recruitment Drive is for BE and BTech students from the branch of CS and IT, and pass out batch will be 2019 and 2020, and which is going to be held on 28 December at Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering and Research at Pune, and they have mentioned the time also, it is 9 a.m. Now let's check out the criteria for this drive. They have mentioned that throughout first class for 10th and 12th and also for engineering at semester and without backlog and education gap. Okay, for 2019 batch, the stream will be B or BTech, branches IT and computer science, and it is full-time employment. Okay, for 2020 batch, stream will be B or BTech, branches IT and computer science, and it is internship and then final placement, and the internship joining date is 30 December 2019. Now they have mentioned the salary also. For 2019 pass out students, they are offering 3.5 lakh with the bond of 2 years. Okay, for 2020 pass out students, they are offering stipend 20,000 per month with the deduction of PF and PT. And after completion of 6 months internship, they are offering 3.5 lakh with 2 year bond. Okay, and the interview process mentioned by them is online test with technical interview and HR. Now you will see some overview about this company, okay, which you can check later. They have mentioned the locations of company. They are Pune, Bangalore and Gurgaon. So to apply for this drive, you just have to fill these fields: name of student, gender, college name, college city, college university, your state, your UG degree, your branch, your passing year, okay, your 10th and 12th percentage, if you are diploma holder, then that percentage, your UG aggregate, okay, and last one is mobile and email ID. Once you fill this all fields, you just have to click on the submit button, you will be registered to that. Also they have mentioned some note here. Like, please note that any drive we conduct at Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering and Research, it depends on company's decision. So on 11th hour, if any company cancels or postpones the drive or changes the criteria, the college is not responsible for the same. Okay, so before coming for the drive, please see the posts for search changes. Okay, so I hope you have understood all the details of this drive. We have attached the application link in the video description. Kindly go through that. Also, you can suggest any specific company which you need to know about or any informative topic related to placements in the comment section below. We will definitely come with that video in upcoming days. Thank you.